Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Xenonauts. This is QuickMind. Alright. So, we're in this mission, the Terra mission, I believe. Alright, got some security forces. See how that goes. Whoa. Well, so much for help. That was kind of silly. So we're facing these guys again. Ah. Okay. Now let's see. Dang. I was hoping that would take him out. Wow, did a lot of damage. Alright, let's hop back into cover. Let's keep this guy here for now. Wow. That was pretty bold. I'd hate to just snipe everything, because everyone needs experience. except when something like that happens. Should be fairly safe. Okay. Nice. Wow, 92? I'll take that one. That's pretty rare. Let's see. Man. Oh, jeez. Okay, we're done trying that one. Let's see if I have a clean shot at him. Nope. I say conserve the ammo for now. Actually quite impressed. Figure they just like run at us, but they're taking their time. We can see him. He has a pretty clear shot. Almost. Well, gosh. I'm not comfortable leaving him there with this kind of an angle. Try that, I guess. I'm trying to bank on the alien's not coming through here. I just miss. Okay, moved closer. That was interesting. Jeez. Oh, hey, buddy. Got a guy trying to flank us over here. Oh, nice headshot. Nice. You can hit with a less than 95% chance. Okay. How about... prep for reaction fire. Or not. Shooting. Okay, that van is tall. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Not okay. You got another one? Jeez. I was gonna say, just shoot again. Whoa. Okay. Things are starting to look pretty interesting. First things first, he needs to die. I wonder if the car will blow up. How many percent for that to block? Okay, that wasn't good. Yikes. Nice. Okay. So let's see what we got here. 1, 2... We're missing one. Oh, he's way up here. Okay. Take him out. Or do lots of damage. Run. Ah, there he is. Man, it's taking a beating. Well, see how it goes. Okay. Interesting. As was that. Wow. These guys are taking some crazy shots. I mean, I'm glad, but... First things first, this guy dies. We're not gonna miss. Now, looks like you can't go above 95%. It's interesting. Oh. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Oh, clean shot. 90%, dude. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk popping out just yet. I was kind of hoping he'd try to break through, but he didn't. Good deal. Very nice. Oh, whoops, Doc already shot. I was thinking to this guy. Oh, hey. Another security force down. I tried to get there. Ooh, nice try. There you go. I was gonna flank with this guy up here, but I'm still gonna come up, but this guy ruined my awesome looking plans. Jeez, what to do? 22. But they hit him. Alright, that can be interesting. Let's see what happens. 50% for that. Ah. Shot down on purpose. Oh, I hope you guys aren't screaming at me too much for doing that. By suppressing him, he ducked down, which increases defense quite a bit. So I actually made it a lot harder on myself to shoot at him. But he has a lot less time units for the next turn. So, don't hate me too much. I think I'm good there. And already shot. Nice. Any more? Oh, excuse me. Looking pretty good, guys. Another suppression is always good. Good. Well, let's see. Be good. Slowly but steadily. keep the sniper towards the middle. So, after 20 turns, I believe, the whole map will get revealed. Hey, guys. I don't even know how many turns I'm on. Does it even show? Turn I'm on. Oops. I think that's everybody. That's a big guy. Jeez. It's always something. Can I step up on top of these? Oh, that was clutch, J-Man. Nice. That was nice. I had a rifle here, too. That would have came in handy soon. Hmm? Whoa. Okay. We'll keep you watching this way, just in case. Neat idea, but That's blocking me a little bit. And that's a big gun. Keep some reactions ready. Charge up another shotgun. And we'll just keep looking that way. I guess it would be nice if they added what turn you're on. Somewhere. Like on XCOM, it showed it between turns. That'd be really nice. Excuse me. I'm simply not happy with trying to get up there just yet. Just one short. All right, we seem to have that corner bug from XCOM UFO Defense, where you can see through corners of certain structures like UFOs. Oh no. Whoa, wait. Oh, I thought that said XCOM. I was like, what? Anything blocking me? No, not really. It looks like nothing happened. course, had I scrolled the mouse wheel the other way, I would have got to this guy first. That guy should still be alive. Alright, let's see what happens. Hi? You're dead, because you shot me. Okay. Ooh, 4 damage. That's how it's done. Okay. Let's hold off a second. Wow, that was pretty good. Nice. What? There's another one that way? Huh? Let's see. Yeah, that was not expected. Thank you. gonna be a long distance to run, but I want another shotgun over there. You know what? No, we'll focus both shotguns over here. We have like so many hard-hitting items this way. We should be fine dealing with that one guy. Should be. He knows not to move past that wall. Where's this guy at? I'm hiding way over there. What's this? Huh. That's great. Hey, buddy. Ah. Alright, so here we have everything revealed now. Now, even though you can see the aliens due to the map being revealed, they don't actually... They don't show up over here unless one of your units see them. So we have the one guy here. The one guy here. Oh, that's cool. I don't think I've ever looked at the top view of this before. And I think that's it. Civilian. Alright, so we just have these two guys remaining. Shouldn't be too hard. There's no, like, partial stepping here. I don't think you're getting more experience there. Alright. Dock. Suppress? No? He only had two shots remaining anyway, that's kind of silly. Jeez. There we go. 9%. You got this. That van. Really? Now it's this fan. Well. Good thing we have infinite ammo. Is the only hope, which I guess oh hey, at least he shot something. Are you kidding me? Had that cover, was kneeling down, had armor. Oh, jeez. ~90%. Gosh, is this guy gonna come kill us all? Better kneel down so I have a better chance of living. I'm like shocked right now. I can't believe that happened. Just one shot. Well, was that Dark Xeno? Yeah, that was Dark Xeno. He was already hurt. That's why he died. He would have lived had he had full health. Boy, he gave up his turn? Okay, we need to step up to this so we don't have 45% blocking all the time. ~95, please. Thank you. J-Man. I'm naming this episode after you. Wait. Dark Xeno didn't die. Can someone explain to me how Dark Xeno didn't die? Did he take stun damage at some point? I mean, that's great news. I'm just shocked. We had a casualty, but he's still alive. Is this a bug? Alien Plasma Cannon, Synth Research Division. Countless lives saved. Yeah. Oh, but we're hurting on money. Yeah, I don't know, folks. This is gonna be tough. Alien Assault Plasma. The Alien Assault Plasma is a two-handed alien infantry weapon roughly 28 inches in length and 5 kilograms in weight. Though it employs a different method of operation, it acts much like a shotgun in effect. It spits multiple pellets of deadly plasma at the target. These pellets are, of course, nothing of the sort. Each is an individual bolt of plasma fired from one of the weapon's three entirely separate barrels. The device employs a particularly large generation array, which allows all three of the barrels to simultaneously discharge a bolt of plasma that is almost as powerful as the bolt fired by the alien plasma rifle. This makes the weapon highly dangerous at short range. If all three shots strike the same target, it is unlikely to survive the experience. Thankfully, this weapon is inaccurate, has mediocre armor penetration, and a very limited range. It does not appear to utilize the standard graviton emitter seen on other alien weapons at all. Tackle enemies wielding this weapon at distance, as it relies on proximity rather than precision. Okay. Go to research screen, see if we've got these fun things to add. Okay, and what did it go on? Nah, we don't want that just yet. You know what, let's knock this out so we can get some bonuses to damage there. Real quick. Wait, he did die. Okay, that's an unfriendly bug in the game. Dark Xeno did die. Okay, so no need to explain that to me. That's really odd. Alright, Big McLarge Huge, we'll get you in. And oh, nice. 37 time units. Your 61 strength does not impress me. Make a good sniper, though. Yeah, but snipers don't need to hold a lot. No. Sorry, Simona. What day is it? The 20th? Alright. I'm gonna have to work on my list to see who gets brought back on, so I'm not going to rename them just yet. Ah. Oh no. Let's go back to base. Oh, that's a crash site? See, we have all 8 people, right? Yeah. Alright, hold on. I gotta change up something. Everybody's getting one more round. There we go. Can you carry one more? Yeah, that's good. Someone suggested kind of, not necessarily cheating the system, but working the system to where if you make your guy slightly overweight, they'll start building extra strength. And I think I'm going to look into trying that. Sniper does not need that armor. You will, though. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Big McLarge Huge is gonna get Big McLarge Huge. Alright, so what else could you carry? We wanna work a little bit. What is 70? I don't, hey. Infinite ammo. I like that setup. Oh wow. Okay. Once again, I forgot to keep track of my time. Pretty sure I'm over an hour already. And turn. Okay. I think I'm just going to go ahead and save and quit for now. That way I don't go too far over and I can try to upload this as soon as possible and get busy on some other stuff. So, gosh. Sorry, Dark Xeno. I thought you were alive at the end. Dead then alive, but maybe that's something I need to report or something. But you did well, though. You did really well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.